Hey guys, what is going on? It is Daboki here once again, and it's time for some more Pandaboki. I'm here on my Wind Archer, of course, revamped and totally awesome. Archer panties are so strong in this one. And yeah, I'm just training him, getting him to second job, third job, all that good stuff, and I want to go ahead and just show you guys some gameplay, some training footage of Mr. Wind Archer here. And I gotta say, guys, the Wind Archer is probably one of the less flashier classes that I've seen out of the Cygnus Knight revamps. The Dawn Warrior is just ridiculous. It's so cool. It uses a system of moon and sun. And I gotta show you some footage of that as well. But of course, I'm all about Archer panties. So Wind Archer is for me, and it's so awesome, and I'm really enjoying it. So the other night, my math professor was telling us a little bit about how to learn things. And I thought it was pretty interesting because, you know, it's really a good skill to have to know how to learn things, because we always are learning something new. And he told us a little technique on how to approach to learn something that you've never done before. And you know, sometimes people think that in order to learn something, you have to watch someone that knows how to do it, and maybe a professional. So let's say if you're trying to learn how to play soccer and you've never played soccer before, some people might think, hey, why not go to a soccer game and watch people play soccer and see exactly what they're doing and learn from there? And my math professor was saying that is totally wrong, because you won't know where to begin. Because if you've never kicked a soccer ball before, how do you know what to look for? How do you know what to do and what not to do, and what you are struggling with personally? So what he said was the best thing to do in order to learn something completely new is just do it. Just go in and see how you do, what you're struggling with, what you're doing wrong, and what you need to improve, and then go watch someone, and then you can take notes and know what to look for. Because if we watch a soccer player, and if we've never played soccer before, we could say, okay, well, what exactly do we need to know to how to play soccer? We don't know, right? I mean, we could probably take tips and tricks that are just totally not relevant, the style of running, how the person looks, you know, what they're dressed like. I mean, we have to know the basics and the foundations before we try to learn something new. And the best way to do that is just trying it out and failing. I mean, I've made a lot of videos about failing, right? When you fail, you learn. Failure is success. So I thought that was pretty interesting, and I wanted to share it with you guys. And of course, you know, there's a lot more to it, but I just want to go ahead and get your guys' thoughts and opinions. And you know, it's pretty good. Learn something new. Just go in it head first and hopefully hope for the best. And then after that, you know where that you need to improve on. So I think that's a really good technique, pretty good strategy, and hopefully we can learn glorious new things out there. Well guys, I just wanted to make a quick little video here with Mr. Pandaboki. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave a thumbs up if you can. It always helps me out. I love seeing the likes and the comments, and you guys all just loving it. It makes me super happy. Anyways, this has been Daboki. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are having a glorious day, and we'll be seeing you guys later. Goodbye.